Yes. Harrison, I present my comments. Because if I comment, they may say, Kumbe, these guys. But I've seen how you have been moving up and down. Sincerely, tirelessly, you could come and then you say, okay, now we are going to Kampala. But don't worry, you continue working. Discourages. So they were getting really a bit weak when we were digging the trench, putting in the water. Things were really very hot up there, following us up, alleging we are the ones who have polluted that place. We are making all this, the name of people are already coming, that they had kept the thing in the tank, it had already rotten, they opened. You do when God is not really with you. You are wasting your time. Ladies and gentlemen, this day has a lot to be talked about. Sincerely. It is a day when I remember 2008 actually. In June, I lost our last born in my mother's side. In July, I lost a brother on another mother. In August, we lost a daughter of my brothers in Kabale. In September, my brother, whom I follow, died. Imagine, four. And then in November, these guys gave us a letter. You can see. You can see.
How strong you are.
You are very strong today. You are so bad.
I think you can see. So, when we celebrate, we are celebrating what we have really gone through. It is just a testimony, as they say in the Bible. We are trying to really give what we went through. Jeffco, thank you, Thomas, for disturbing us, and then we get our land. He said, if you talk to him, tell him that he is very grateful. And he is really wishing you the best, and God should also reward him what he can reward him. For sure. We are free. We are free.
It's okay.
Now Winnie is coming. You know, this man here sometimes is very weak.
Not only him,
even you. Andy, you are always
telling him this, chatting, doing what?
Kumbe is trying to see how we can break the other roots. And he first grabbed you. He knew if I break this one, who is an African, then this white has no base. So, I would say, always stand firm now. Sincerely, we are now growing old. Let's stand firm and advise the younger ones how they can help that for themselves. So, Kabogo, they came and said, no, gentlemen, I've seen the light.